en Chelsea Dom. Michaelito 1, Rafael Veltas, Gold Dollar. Born in 2010 with a height of 1.70 m. With the addition of Chelsea Dom, Fidel Stud managed to add another Grand Prix jumping stallion to their catalogue. This son of Kalido Ainz is competing at 160 level at 5-star level with Jur Frieling. In 2019, he made his debut at the very highest level, very successful, and also in 2020, he has already shown some fantastic performances in the ring, such as in the Global Champions Tour in Doha. He definitely is a horse that has a lot to come in the next coming years. This Chelsea Dom by Kalido. He's only 10 years of age, so he has some great years ahead of him. He was already second in the Grand Prix of Valkenswaard, second in the 150 of Lanaak, and third in the 150 of Treffen, as well as placed in some 5-star Global Champions Tours competitions over the last couple of months. Chelsea Dom has all the scope. He has the blood and he has the quality that we need. And he is sired by the great German stallion Kalido 1. Also in the Global Champions Tours of New York, Monte Carlo, Stockholm, as well as in the playoffs in Prague, he made a striking impression. This Chelsea Dom by Kalido and Rafael. Another Grand Prix stallion added to the fantastic collection of the VDL stud and ridden by the one and only Jur Frieling, one of the great riders that VDL has been working with for so many years already. Chelsea Dom by Kalido, he is a very interesting stallion and now available for breeding at the VDL stud.